the movie you're about to see is a complete labor of love, and I hope you enjoy it. It's about 4 minutes, so enjoy, and we'll discuss after. Again, I'm back. So this movie is called En Route Workout, and it's part of a series of movies that I made with a couple friends that we made here in the city of New York, and we're very excited to share it. We had quite fun this past spring. We were invited to South by Southwest to present. We've been featured in Forbes as having the most innovative and smart and sexy workout videos of all time, so that was an incredible declaration. I know, right? Hey, Omar. What's up, Chris? How are you? First of all, I've got to say that I moved here 1 year, 2 months, and 20 days ago. And that's the first day that I got my library card, so I feel like I'm an official New Yorker now, even though I'm not really a New Yorker. And a sidebar, actually, I want you all to write in support of your local libraries because they're undergoing extensive budget cuts right now. We need all the support you can get. The last time that I was in this theater, specifically, it was a really rare opportunity to see some never-before-shown Bearden artwork, so I feel like I'm in amazing company on the stage today, and I'm very glad to see you all. The video is ready, so enjoy. I'm late. Oh, I'm late. I'm late for a very important date.
Different fashion, you know? tell me, say one thing, Nancy, if you understand. One thing, Nancy, if you understand. One thing, them a talk about me ambition. Say one thing, who them a talk about me ambition. Come me say some of them a ask me where me get it from. Just some of them a ask me where me get it from. I told them no, no, it's from creation. I told them no, no, it's from creation. Bam, bam, hey, yo.
Gangnam Style at the end, so we had to add that in there. But so what is the Fit Cycle? As you all just saw, it's part movie and part movement. It's a cinematic wellness endeavor by which we encourage folks to work in their workouts. Y'all get where I'm going here? Work in the workout? Okay. I'm a little bit of a dork, so please excuse me. The Fit Cycle is about resourcefulness. It's about encouraging folks to make the most of what they have, however little, be it time, capital, or possessions, to live more active and engaged lives. The Fit Cycle is then moving at the rhythm of life. But it's first important for you to understand how it came to be. So the Fit Cycle was inspired by two distinct communities in two parts of the country. The first is the Gila River Indian community near Ahwatukee, Arizona. That's basically Phoenix. That's where I moved from 1 year, 2 months, and 20 days ago. The second is where I moved to, East Harlem, which is just up the street, starting at 104th, 103rd. It's also affectionately known as Spanish Harlem or El Barrio. And the thing that connects these two communities, unfortunately, is type 2 or onset diabetes, high prevalence of that. in the case of Gila River, the highest rate of type 2 diabetes in the entire world. So I want you all to let that resonate for a second. In Arizona, near a major city, Phoenix, there's a community that has the highest rate of type 2 diabetes in the entire world. You see why that's a problem? So what also makes these communities unique is the value of heritage. And it's because these communities inspired us that we made the Fit Cycle. It's about language and legacy and culture and collaboration and rich artistic and musical traditions that were so inspiring. So the Fit Cycle is art imitating life, and in fact, art devising a better life by which we move and express ourselves through movement. So this video here was about, oh, I have a clicker. This is a laundromat. I'm in a laundromat doing my laundry. It's something that we all have to face, whether you do your laundry yourself or you task someone else with washing and folding your delicates, it has to be done. It's laborious, it's time consuming, it's aggravating, especially when, you know, the bleach seeps into your color load somehow. That happens to me sometimes. But the cool thing about a laundromat and other non-traditional workout spaces is you can create dynamic exercise experiences. You're pairing non-traditional spaces with odd objects, and you have a dynamic opportunity for workouts. Did I just turn this off and not switch it? How do I turn it back on? There we go.
You hit the block out. There you go.
So here I am in Spanish Harlem, walking down the street, laundry basket over my head, doing lunges. So I'm just lunging down the street, you know, rotational lunges, getting my workout in. Now people, at first, they look at me and they say, that girl's crazy. They give me crazy looks. What are you doing? Are you training for something? No, I'm just doing my laundry and getting it in, getting in where I can fit it in. So that's a cool thing about the Fit Cycle. What else? Kids. So the next time you take your kids to the park to play, why don't you exercise your inner kid and join them? Don't just sit on the bench and read a book or play with your iPad. Engage. And you'll see how infectious exercise in non-traditional spaces can be. In this case, Theo and Lily, the little boy in the yellow pants and the little girl in the purple pants, they're twins. We were working out and a whole group of kids joined us on the spot, so that was very exciting. We actually made a video about that as well called the Fit Cycle Kids. What else can I tell y'all? Is that it? I had so much to say. Can I have 3 more minutes? Is that possible? No, it's not? Okay, fine. Well, I just want to say one more thing. So when you're moving about space in a really big city, it's not about necessarily getting from point A to point B. It's about what happens in that time. It's about being moved in the sense that you're moved by something you experience. It's not just the move, get out of my way, that a stranger might present to you. It's about being engaged all the time and enjoying it with your community. Thank you so much.